take a short video of my new Prairie Style or Prairie School radio that is actually just a cabinet, but I do have a radio, a separate radio inside of it, a vintage radio that will play. Show you the front of it. The speaker grill is in here. There's some cloth. Can't see it. It's kind of dark. These here are green, and they light up when the radio comes on. And there's the side of it. I actually have the knobs where they do turn, and they have a stop where they stop here, and they stop here. And that one for the station. And this one, the same thing for the on and off and the volume control. And there's the drawing that I made. So I made some minor changes, but pretty much that's the way it ended up looking. And then that was 10 days ago. So I made two. It took me 10 days to make them. And there's the back. So it looks kind of a takeoff of my Prairie School lamp that I made, finished right before I started on the radio. But I can actually turn it on, and you see the lights light up. They're real green. The video probably shows them a little bit of a dull green. And anyway, that's it. So I made two of them. One goes to my grandson, and I'll keep the other one. He likes clocks and radios.